Juggly.
We're rolling tape. You're famous. You're going to be a YouTube goddess again.
Again.
Here is the famous Bonnie Bird Lady doing feeding. And oh my God.
Yeah, carnivorous duck.
There's our star. The grass and insect eating duck who appears to really like mousies. You go, ducking. You go. Who's better than you? Well, this may be a little graphic for some of our viewers, but hey, that's the wonderful world of wildlife. Some other seagulls in here and birds who went in on the action, but they know better than to mess with ducking. She's the gal. All right.
She's the mouse goddess.
Gotta wash it down. Oh, now just which mousey is right for me? Because, you know, I'm a mother and I need my nutrition. Love to eat the mousies that I love to eat. Bite their little heads off, nibble on their little feet. Yum. Good job, ducking. What was my girly? I miss you. All your fans miss you. They didn't know you had. We didn't know you had such strange habits, but you're the girl. And guess what ducking has? Let's see if we can have enough light here, but we have some ducking eggs.
You see them?
Yep. We got ducking eggs here.
One of those dirty old egg-sucking gulls pipped one.
Uh-oh. Trouble. Trouble in River City. So, there will be a benefit for this very bird lady Bonnie up at Hammond Acid Meigs Point Nature Center on, I believe it is the 15th of April. At 5 p.m.?
6:30 to 8:30.
Glad I had that right.
By donation.
To help raise some money for the upkeep of the aviaries and the continuing bird rescue of such wonderful non-carnivorous ducks like Duck and Cover. Yum! So, alrighty, thank you, Bonnie. Isn't those beautiful colors? High definition duck.
Oh, yeah. Iridescent uberalis.
So anything else you want to say, Bonnie, about your mission here?
Just come to the fundraiser so we can build another flight pen and take care of more birds. Friday, April 15th, Meigs Point Nature Center, Hammond Acid, 6:30 to 8:30, by free will donation.
And
thank you for your continuing interest and support.
And we got to keep ducking mousies.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Now that she's a... an egg-laying chick, shall we say, or chick, but there they are.